there. Right, I don't think the plastic could hold me up. All that weight. Can I climb onto the board? There we go. Winner, winner. Saving. Good. Really use more batteries, though. Nice. Wishes come true. Alright, so, what a dump. Guessing I have to climb through there. I think we'll try that first, actually. See if it'll let me vault. Yep. Check for vents. Not that I can really access. Okay. Who's this guy? Jermaine Dallaire. Okay. Seems like a fun guy. He's back out of the hallway. Okay. Pick up the battery, please. That was weird. Alright, so the way to go has got to be somewhere back here. Yeah, okay, I see. The network of rooms connects there somewhere. Oh, through that door that I didn't walk through. Yeah, that's probably it. I'm going to be pulling that off and on a lot, because I'm going to forget that I have the camera on half the time. Can't say I'm a big fan of the sound of that. Go this way. Well, I did not realize that was a meat locker. Someone left the gas on. That's not very careful. Oh, damn bubble physics. Lovely. Okay, he's behind stuff that I wouldn't be able to get, neither of us would be able to get through anyway. Cool. But just in case. Thought I saw a door here. I did. Fuck. I don't want to go towards this guy. He just does not seem like a friend. Oops.
Don't you look at us. I love him.
Okay. Bye now.
Drink it!
Very commanding cola. Don't mind me. Never good when they start handing you things to hide in. So I am guessing I have to find the keys to these handcuffs. That's just great. Let me check to see if they're on the ground next to him first before I start getting lost here. Is a way in there. I don't know what it is yet. Okay, yeah, no sign of shiny things, so no keys. However, all right. Oh man, that implies vaulting. I forgot you could lean. No, I was doing that earlier. Very forgetful. I don't think that guy's my friend. I would be ready to run like a motherfucker. Okay, there's nothing on the desk. Oh, fuck. You are not coming this way. Bye now. Shit. Fuck my life. Fuck me.
Mine!
Shit.
Mine!
Not the time for batteries. fuck is this key?
Shit.
I think I'm gonna try and find the key, probably die a couple times. You know, the usual. Fuck. Find that to unlock. Okay. Yep. That was locked. I think I would be better off if I just follow him from a distance. Alright. Get down. I'm gonna wait for. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna wait for him to sweep by into the other room. Sneak around behind him. Surge is alright. I don't know if he can hide under these beds. Again, I think I'm better off just waiting for him to not be near me, but whatever. I feel like it's slightly darker over here. But it's also more open over here, so yeah, I'll go with the object blocking the point of view. Oh, lordy. Come on, motherfucker. Here he comes. All right, if I wait for him to get into the other room. Nope. Nice beard. Yeah, okay. We can hide if we need to. Is this key? That is not a key, it's a Dixie cup. Reload. Oh shit. Fuck. Wrong way. Shit. Shit. Ah, no, I'm mixed up. It's over. I'm fucked. Where's this fucking key? That was a dead end. Fuck this. Not that skirt pie. You apparently haven't watched this show enough. No, I don't have all year to look for this, so. Gonna cheat. Okay, we're looking for a vent. I looked for a vent.
I made it. I think it's safe.
But didn't
you
see one.
Up. I'm coming, Cooper! I just got to lock them. There. I'm coming! Hold on!
Okay, no vents here that I can access. Do-do-do-do-do. And popping through that door was a nasty surprise, though. Okay. So, yeah, you have to kind of get in his proximity to get him to trigger to come over here. But that's easy enough. Alright, so let's, Five, four. Look for vents. No vents, no vents. I don't see anywhere that connects, though. Up in here? Probably. Buy me some time. Aha! Am I supposed to get on the desk and then jump to it? No? That's not the connection. From here, maybe. No? How do I get in there? Goes back through here. I'm not seeing any way to get into this vent.
Feed me.
Fuck, not again. Where the fuck is this vent? Through here? Not open. Not open. Said it was in a storage room, so it's got to be that back room. Question is, where in this back room? Light is almost always a god. Shit! Fuck, I'm gonna die again. Fuck it. Kill me so I can find the vent, asshole. Going all right, cashier.
coming, Cooper! I just have to lock them!
Maybe it's behind the desk? I don't know. Peek-a-boo! Okay, it might be down low too. I didn't even think of that. Aha! I didn't see it before because it's the same damn color as the other ship. Hi, guy. Okay, Valdo. Not that far. Maybe about 10, 15 minutes worth of time, judging by the 10, 15 minutes up in the upper left-hand corner there. Hey guys, what's up? Documents. Once we unlock the handcuffs and get through there, I will, oh shit, this pops up back here. If this is, I don't know if this is the same hallway. It is.
I have to feed.
That sounded like he heard me. Fuck my life. Bye now. Let's read. Boop. Notes. If I die, I fucked up. Oh god, where am I? Hours passed or weeks, brain filled with static that made me watch the engine. Okay, so this is from you. To call for help, Lisa. I'm sorry. If I die, I know you'll find me. I know you won't rest until you find my body. I hope you find this camera with my corpse. I hope the evidence on it does what I couldn't expose as the truth. Lisa, baby, I'm so sorry. I fucked up. Thought I was doing the right thing, but I fucked up bad. Alrighty. There's a radio in the prison, shortwave. If it's electronic, I can make it talk, make it work for me. There's hope, Lisa. I'm coming home to you. I don't think that's gonna happen. My mistake was subtlety, like you always said. I thought leaking information to a few journalists was the safer way. I didn't want the spotlight, the attention. Murkoff is dangerous, I know that. I thought that I had to be subtle for your sake, Lisa, for the boys. But I should have exposed what Murkoff is doing to the world. I should have shouted to anyone and everyone. I can't die. Not before I reach the radio. No, they can't cover this up. It's too broken, too dangerous. Oops, that's not what I wanted. Never seen a man die before today. Never seen a dead body outside of a coffin. Dozens today, murdered and worse. I looked in one man's eyes as another tore him to pieces. Claimed he was a doctor, then saw the rags they dressed me in and changed his story. Said he was a patient. Could have been either. They're all crazy. All sick. No real difference between them now. The therapy is spreading. And what am I? Watched this man die and only thought, it's not me, thank God. I know I'll die someday. I don't want to be murdered. Don't ask to see my body, Lisa. When I die, when you finish the lawsuits that let you pry this footage from Murkoff's army of lawyers and corporate hitmen, don't make them show you my body. Just bury it, or burn it, or let my sons remember me whole. That man is eating human flesh. He looks at me and I see anger. A little desire, but more than anything, hunger. Please don't let them show you my body. Documents.